I have put in the work. I have put in the time. I have put in the stress. I have put in the sleepless nights to where my channel is. Then the Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are seeing my face for the first time, my name is Ogome Burame Ezehalike, a Nigerian YouTuber based in Abuja, FCT, Nigeria. So today I'll be talking about tips on how to grow. This is part two, okay? So if you want to know more, keep watching and please don't forget to subscribe. Grab me and I will grab you too. So, hey guys, so yesterday I made a post. That is part one of my post where I was talking about tips on how to grow. And some people came in my comment section and was saying, I should stop talking about consistency and the rest of them. That is Godmother that grew my channel for me. Anyway, I'm not going to give you guys the publicity or the attention that you want though. So we'll be moving over to the part two of tips on how to grow. Actually, I've written some things down on my book, so I'll be looking into my book because I don't want to forget any point that I want to mention. I don't want to forget any point. So the part one, I talked about being consistent, making very nice audible videos, making very nice relatable videos, putting out a very catchy thumbnail, putting out a very catchy title. Please do not clickbait. What clickbait means is that you will kind of like write a title, but what happened in the title, what the title you are writing is not what happened in the video. You're kind of like making people to click on the video without you talking about it on the title, or making a video and writing a different title, whichever one. That is what is called clickbait. So putting up a very catchy title, putting up a very nice thumbnail, be audible when you're making your video, and increase the brightness of your phone. So we'll be going to part two. So in the part two, our first tips for today's video is supporting others. Yes, supporting others. Some people kind of like post their videos and they will go and sleep and say, okay, people will watch it anyhow. But how often do you watch other people's video? How often do you support others? How often do you watch people's video, make a very nice comment? Even if you go to watch a video about how to make jollof rice and the jollof rice soak water, yes, no problem, the person that made the video knows that the jollof rice soak water. So leave a very nice comment. Even if you want to correct, please correct in love. Don't criticize. Judge not so that you won't be judged. So back to what I was saying, support others, watch other people's video, leave very nice comments, watch other people's ad, because definitely you will eventually get monetized. Because what goes around comes around. If you don't watch other people's ad, people will not watch your own. Yes, people will not watch your own. So you need to support others, watch other people's video, leave a very nice comment. Yes, watch people's ad. Even if it's a 10-minute video, please try as much as possible to support the person by making as at least watch like 5 minutes, even if you don't finish all. Please, if you have like so many people post video in a particular day, this is what I do. If I watch the ones I can during the daytime, at night I will have to scroll through my notification to know the people that I haven't watched their video. Then I will have to show my support to others. I know that you can't watch everyone's video, but watch the ones that you can, then show you the support, show your support to other people the next time. That is how I do. So you need to support others for others to support you. Then the second one is attending people's LS. Yes, what LS means is live stream. Attending people's live stream. YouTube promoters, the people that I attend their live stream, first of all, Deaconess Bless K. You will also try African New TV and Malom Durate. Okay, these are the people that I knew about their LS. First of all, I knew about Deaconess Bless K LS. Yes, because I think I have to tell this story. I was on Deaconess Bless K live stream when I got my 1K subscribers. Like, I was almost 900, and she mentioned people to support me that I'm already on the road to 1K. So Malom saw my comments and posted on her own, on his own live stream, and people subscribe to my channel, and that was how I got my 1K. Like, Deaconess Bless K can eventually remember. She will definitely remember. I was on her live stream when I got my 1K. So go to other people's live stream, show your support there. If people are hustling for sub for sub, follow them and hustle for sub for sub. I have sold my shame for sub. Oh, I have sold my shame. Anywhere you say sub for sub, me, I am there. I haven't gotten my 1 million subscribers. So anywhere that doing sub for sub, show your face there. If they drop link, go to their channel, subscribe. Even if they don't return it, no problem. Move to another place. Those that are your subscribers are your subscribers, but you have to hustle for them. Remind them, well, please, I dropped some chocolates in your house. Please try and return it back. That is how they do it. Attend people's live stream. YouTube promoters, if they drop link of people, go and support and show your support. In that way, you are also growing your channel. The next one is making a video of something that is very relatable. Yes. You don't just carry your camera and you are talking of something that is off point. You need to make people to relate to your video. Maybe it can be a C-section experience. Maybe it can be a birth story. Maybe it can be my pregnancy experience. Like, talk about something that people can relate with. That means you're making sense and people will definitely stick to your channel. But let me remind you, you won't force somebody to stay on your channel. And remember that it's not every time that people will show support to your video. Some days are like that. You might post video today and you will get like 500 and something views. The next time you will post video, you might get like 1k views. So have it in mind, it's not every time you make a video that your subscribers will show you support. So keep pushing content out there, keep making your videos, okay? Now we'll be going over to the next one, which is making use of keywords, important keywords. Yes, keywords I mean is how to. Keywords is that if you make a video on maybe how to lose belly fat, make sure that you are using a very catchy title, like how to lose belly fat, how to make this green smoothie, how to make jollof rice. That is a keyword that people always come to YouTube to come and look for. How to, that is how I start. How to make abacha, how to make ECU. So if you are using a keyword on your video tends to pop up when people are coming to YouTube to come and search something. In that way, your video is visible and people will watch your video and subscribe to your channel. Okay, so the next one is learning more on YouTube, YouTube Studio Academy. Okay, I don't know whether you eventually scroll around, like explore your YouTube Studio Academy. There is a place that they have a YouTube Academy where you get to learn more about YouTube. How you get to learn more about how to get more views. Get to your YouTube Studio. If you don't have YouTube Studio, this is what YouTube Studio means. This is what YouTube Studio looks like. This is what YouTube Academy looks like. Go there, explore, read more, search online. And read more on how people grew their channel or how they got more views. But remember that you have to apply your own strategy. It's not everything you read online that you will apply. You have to apply your own strategy in order to keep people glued to your channel. Okay? So the next one is posting your YouTube link on your social media platforms. Yes. Posting your YouTube link. Maybe when you post a video today, post the link on your WhatsApp. People should click and go and watch your video. In that way, you're getting more views. Post your YouTube link on your Facebook. Post your YouTube link on your Instagram handle. Post your YouTube link on your Twitter. Don't always go to social media to go and be doing savage reply and be doing dropping your account number on the places that are doing giveaway. Drop your YouTube link on your profile. Let people know that you have a YouTube channel. Let them know that you have a YouTube channel, that they should please go and watch your videos and subscribe to your channel. Remember, it's not everybody that will subscribe to your channel, and it's not everybody that will engage on the link that you have dropped. But remember, drop it there. Let people know that you're a YouTuber. One day they will say, oh, this girl, she has a YouTube channel, let me go there and search if I can find what I'm looking for. In that way, your video pops up. Please, as I have told people, I give myself accolade. Anywhere I am on my YouTube channel, I deserve it. Remember, I deserve it. Anywhere, I can put myself anywhere. I have put in the work. I have put in the time. I have put in the stress. I have put in the sleepless nights to where my channel is. Then the other things that come second follows. You have to put in the work first before a YouTube godmother will locate you. Me, I'm still looking for a YouTube godmother. You have to put in the work. You have to be consistent. Yes, I posted a video yesterday and I'm posting a video today. If some people said that you posting a video every day that is going to reduce your that viewers, I don't know. What I know is that once I have a video on my phone, I'm pushing it out for people to watch. Even if they don't watch, we move. We will post another video tomorrow. We will keep pushing videos out. The hustle for dollar is the beginning of wisdom. Okay? So if you can relate to all these tips, please give me thumbs up in this video. If you haven't subscribed, one neck, grab me anywhere. I am grabbable, okay? So remember, please, correct in love. Show support to others. Show your love. Do what you can and leave the rest to God. So I will see you in my next video, okay? Actually, I'm doing this video by the roadside because I just came out from work and I just decided to make this video before it's time for my upload, okay? You can see me putting in the work, okay? But remember that you need to upgrade your skills in all parts, making a very catchy title. Please upgrade your skill, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.